The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Punjab, India, weighing in at 470 pounds. The Great Khali.
I can't believe this. I can't believe the nerve he has.
Things breaking down before the match even starts. At a certain point, you have to be ready for something like this. You get caught sleeping, you deal with the consequences.
There's always one type of match in the WWE that is wilder than wild when things go extreme and the landscape of the WWE changes in unpredictable ways. It's Extreme Rules.
Absolutely, Michael. Rules are out the window in this one. And that means the consequences are huge for every superstar in this match.
That's a thing, Byron. Many superstars have had their kick to the midsection. Oh, this is so much fun to watch.
Surviving that maneuver is absolutely amazing.
When your opponent can hang after all that, you're wondering if earning a win might just be impossible.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Turning the tables.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Chance to simply take it all in.
Re-enters under the ropes.
He gets back into the ring.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
What a chancery. He's about to be caught.
Two-handed. Chokeslam.
Does he have a winning hand now?
Cover.
What?
You've got to be kidding me.
What just?
I can't.
Agreed, Saxton. Looks like there's no limit to how much damage this superstar can absorb.
That was the best weapon in the arsenal, but it wasn't enough to produce an end result. Tough position to be caught in here.
Trying to fight their way out of harm's way. Elbows to the jaw.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
He's looking to look down. Yeah. Ooh, gut buster.
That was all sorts of nasty.
He wasted no time kicking out there.
I have a hard time believing that one.
Quick return to the ring.
Shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Yeah. Oh, right in there.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Quick thinking pays off. Looking for a high risk move
from the top.
Looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
He reverses it.
But he still has more work to do to get this fully in his favor.
Chokeslam!
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Haymaker connects.
With the reversal.
this book has a couple more chapters in it.
We might be seeing a whole saga written tonight.
You got to imagine this match has a different complexion after what we just saw. He's back into the ring.
No reason for him to be out here. Well, where are they?
Searching for something.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
This is gonna hurt.
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the...
Puts him on the table. What does he have in mind? We're about to find out.
How do you survive?
Extreme Rules is not for the faint of heart, as you can see in these highlights.
Here is your winner, Omos.
That may be one of the most important wins I've seen in recent memory.
I agree, Corey. A huge victory tonight.
With a win like that, he just stood up and commanded the attention of everyone in the WWE Universe.
I think they've known.